Multiples of a number are in that number's times table, and they carry on in the same pattern. Pick a number to see its multiples. Catch the multiples of 50. Use the arrow keys to move the teeth. Catch the multiples of 50. Catch the multiples of 50. Catch the multiples of 50.